but I will talk to Trevor later. Okay.
Seconds.
2-0.
No, I can do it. But I'm still doing the bunker, I'm doing the trees.
Oh, so the bunker is still going to be your target. The trees is going to be
okay.
All right.
That's fine.
All right. So,
I just got like notifications on Facebook about like people you may know. Started popping up a bunch of fucking paratroopers guys with you. It's so creepy.
Okay.
Alright, so. I mean, what the. So you're gonna go through and you're gonna start working.
Are you good at this time?
Back off again, stopping that day for 1 second.
Day 1 second.
Off. Set it back down, gently. Making sure the fluid is upright.
Alright.
Safe direction?
Yeah.
Can you do
it?
I feel like
that?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Remove the
mag. Try to learn. Ready?
I am ready.
Yeah, but I can't wear my fucking
uniform. I'm unconscious. I know.
90 degrees and in.
Oh.
And then we don't got tape.
Can we do the same thing? Record back one.
Ground's complete.
Safe. Yep. The second one's back.
Forward.
Safe.
Yep. Forward.
Yeah, then you're going to inspect the board. That's what you expect, huh? Integrator will say it's clear. Now it's clear.
Yep.
Please let him back on fire. Engage. Now.
So you're here, right? Now place it on safe because you're no longer using your weapon. Drop the magazine. Inspect it to make sure it's good. All right. Now ride the bolt forward. Ride forward. Place it on semi. Fire. Close it. Close this. I'm done.
Yep, you go around steering him. So like you said earlier, using him to taco, but I call it for your message is.
Oh, okay.
Yep. Cool, yeah. Like that. That way you're not trying to fight the kid. You go tight.
Place it on fire. Bring back up.
If it was pretty breaking
in, it's
I got to do it last year.
Check the
maintain firing position for 2 minutes.
Yep.
Load new round. Loading new round.
And those who have not yet. There's a lot of differences that you can recognize between a soldier who earns their expert infantry badge and does not. The first thing that you can tell is that they're able to receive information, process that information, and then execute in a perfect manner.
Okay. And then I think you talked a little bit about pride and some other stuff. So maybe can you elaborate on that just a little bit?
Of course. Yeah. There is an extreme amount of pride to earning your expert infantry badge. It takes 30 different stations, you know, not only here at medical, but you have medical, patrols, and the weapons, all 10 stations each, and you got to run through each session perfectly. It's a tough objective, but when you earn that expert infantry badge, it feels good.